just when you thought it was safe to be in the